first video. Origins. This is my golf room setup. I do not have many. If you could please come and hopefully fix this app and subscribe and leave a like down below and leave a description on how you think I done. So let's just hop into Origins. Okay, perfect.
It began long ago on the battlefields of the Great War.
For some reason, it lagged out, so I had to.
Two German scientists sought to harness dark and mysterious forces buried for centuries. They believed their discoveries would assure Germany's ultimate victory. What they could never have imagined was just what else their research would unearth.
Sorry everybody, but it's gonna be a second. Advanced setting. Fuck. Alright. Right here.
Field report. Confirming arrival at site identified in our intel. No sign of the target, nor the other agents believed to be on intercept course. Dempsey out.
Watch your backs! They're all over us!
Target area appears affected by an unknown contaminant. Enemy personnel have degenerated to their primal instincts, exhibiting irrational and unparalleled savagery. Recommend all allied units set up exclusion zone until further intel is available.
Okay.
Damn. I hope it works a whole lot better than it tastes.
Always a little better when I have.
Don't ask me how. Looks like we all just got some fresh ammunition.
So weird. I'm not really used to Dempsey. I really don't care for Dempsey. More of Coffin and Nikolai. Except for Takio, I like his katana.
Uncovered further evidence of large-scale mechanization of German forces. Attempts to gather intel being hampered by the infected enemy.
No round 3 now. That is true. So round 4 now, hopefully. If we don't get round 4 now, it'll be very cool. Let's just jump a grenade out there. Move on from life.
Running real low on ammo here. We'll call this payment for services rendered. No ammo! That's all I need! Is there a significance to this recording?
We need a gun.
gotta be kidding me. How does that work?
Bastards are appearing out of thin air! Can't do shit without ammo.
I might be able to find a good use for this.
Well, I'll be. Just found myself another gun. Watch the light! Watch the light!
I dug us up some good luck.
Yeah, DMC, that's not good luck. That's the opposite of good luck. Unless we can end the round real quick, then that'd be actually pretty good luck. It's just a matter of if we can end the round before it goes away.
What the fuck?
That bad.
Who's dropping bombs?
Mound. That's where you first saw them?
No.
Fire in the hole!
It's a part of some kind of staff.
Yeah, it's part of the staff that we're gonna, stuff that we're gonna need. Need a bucket here.
Gun's empty!
Max ammo!
Looks like we all just got loaded up.
I know what it's about to do, but it's a game. Friends, if you want to go mess around, don't play with it. See how they mess around. Don't mess around. If you want to mess around, go play Transit and get it out of the Black Ops.
You freaks ready for a real fight?
These
bastards are appearing out of thin air!
I'm ready for Black Ops 4 when we get Mom and Dad back. I love that.
Robots approaching.
Yep, and none of those feet are the right.
Got ourselves some transport if we need it. Tank up ahead.
Last thing your boy wants is to follow to donate a little, I can actually start buying stuff so you can actually see my price whenever I start. I'm trying to do the
watch your backs! They're all over us!
I'm being honest, okay? I will actually live stream every once in a while, but
all the generators are up and running.
Depends on how y'all like it. If y'all hate my content, I'll probably end up quitting, but I don't know what we're going on. Honestly, I was doing not able to get this far. Like, people are like, what'd you have to go through? Let's just say I had to go through setting all this up, signing it, basically filling out and signing up a lot, signing so much paperwork, signing so much, basically everything prior, just prior. And it was boring, okay? And I don't want it to be free, I think.
I'm gonna have to find somewhere to put these pieces together.
No one will blame you. Leave a like. Leave a like. More importantly, subscribe. Yeah, honestly, I do not have my. I just wanted to broadcast real quick. So, honestly, where was I? Oh yeah, I need to go get the staff part. Cause I don't know if we're gonna have that round five. Snow or not, with it. Snow is very annoying in this game, I swear. Like, when you need it, you don't get it. When you get it, you don't really. Well, of course you need it, but. Now I need to pack. I need to get my Mauser pack a punch. Or, no, I just need to open up the mound. If I open up the mound, then I can basically just get the ice staff and rock the Mauser and the ice staff until I get the other stuff. Unless I want to go for the wind staff. I can get the wind staff easily. Where do I need to perch? Yeah, I don't know why my brain's dropping today. I usually automatically just run and know what to do. Then again, when this is your most played map. It's funny how those giants, if you look at them when they come up, they actually come out of the ground. As in, they're like a zombie. They spawn in, apparently. Like a zombie. They spawn in like a zombie. Very, it's actually pretty cool. And boom. Alright, so now we just need enough points to. We have one round left.
One of those robots nearly crushed us!
Oh, so close.
First time I've had a clear look at it.
So holy close. Shit. So close.
Can you hear me? Please. You have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
Don't care.
What the? Did anyone just hear a little girl?
I need about stamina.
Something happening here.
Want me? Come get me! I hope it changes things for the better!
Do I not have power vacuum?
That's ammo!
Keep killing freak bags! I wanna know what happened!
Here we go. I was saying that because we weren't getting strong.
You behind all these magic potions too, German? The Richthofen. It's another of your crazy machines.
Best part is we do have a free max ammo. Don't let me forget that. We do have a free max ammo. if we ever need it, we're gonna be able to believe me. Honestly, I
they'll feel much up. Stronger. Mind you, I can already run 10 miles of the full kit.
What, literally, that's how bad we're using Juggernaut on Juggernaut versus Stamina Up on Origins. So Stamina Up wins every time, honestly. When the whole map is just blood, that's what the whole map is. Like, there's maybe five, there's only a couple places at home, but. And that would be.
This is not looking good! Damn it! Barely moving this mud.
Yeah, you even hear the character.
I'm down to my last few rounds. It just disappeared!
Yeah, I got that box. Honestly, I need a gun, and this is the closest one.
Don't make no sense, but I'll take it.
Either way, I like the SPG.
Not today!
There's people out there that disagree with me, but, you know, those people are idiots for some kind of, like, game. Honestly, that's all they are. They don't
found a piece of a staff. Heads up, the robot's coming this way.
And that is that.
Guess this has been running on autopilot ever since the crew were killed. Sequence? What does that mean? At least I'm still in one piece.
I need to go, honestly. I'm holding on me this round and go get the shield. There's also one reason I die on this map. I never get the shield. I don't know why. I just never buy it. We'll never get the shield. Mainly because I'm too lazy to get the parts and also I just don't care. But I do need the shield, honestly. For how long I'm gonna play some games that stick with like a grenade down there just to protect us a little bit. Okay, back. Now if we don't get packed punched by two more rounds of Phantom Guns, it ain't gonna bother me. I'm just gonna wreck him. If you want me to check out, if y'all want me
I think this will come in handy.
Type of videos besides Black Ops, because that's what I'm mainly going to focus on. I will try and do some Fortnite, actually. Fortnite's big. Fortnite is bad.
Shit!
Ooh.